ってもね。
Come on! Let's fly! You see me?
Everything you could need. Medex, Mentats, whatever. Take all the time you need, brother.
Strong, but not perfect. For a nominal fee, Doc Crocker can give you the looks you've only dreamed about before. Sorry, I was busy staring. Did you say something?
Not today.
Oh. All right, then. I could re-sculpt that face of yours into perfection.
Huh? What?
Did you say something? I'm afraid I didn't catch...
Word is, something bad went down in the old Museum of Witchcraft up near Salem.
Why would anyone even go there? It's been abandoned forever.
You there! You need a genuine, authentic, custom-made hickory swatter.
You need something, Scavenger?
Hairstyles from the upper stands.
Around here, we call your haircut the Scavs.
Favor puts on quite a show, huh?
Don't let the stress of life kill you. Relax with some cams.
Newcomer, huh? Talk to Abbott at the wall.
Rest me.
Thank you.
You come from across the Charles?
Long hike.
Head on inside.
So.
Show, right?
Flank, rib, or sirloin. They're all good, so, make up your mind.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Just pulled this lot from the freezer.
Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing. I ain't heard nothing.
This whole market smells like noodles and blood and shampoo and ammo.
Looking for yeah.
Hey there. You should stop by my stall in the morning. Commonwealth Weaponry.
My dad says outside to shoot people.
Hey, ain't no shame in taking the occasional cap. Solomon can hook you up.
Say outside is smell, but you don't smell at all.
Whoa, whoa, no public squatting. Go find a bathroom. Jeez.
What's that noise? That's it, huh?
What you're looking for, we have everything. Yo, psst, hold. Grab anything useful. How you doing, buddy?
Hey, boy. Think you can find something for me?
Think you can find any goodies, boy?
Psst.
Stay there. Hey, Arturo.
I've been dealing guns all my life. So did my dad. One day my daughter's gonna pick up the mantle.
Everyone else may be closed, but...
Want to do something fun? Run the bases. Trust me.
Officer?
You keep looking at me like that, I'm gonna start thinking you're a simp. Is that a Pip-Boy? Give my left arm for one of those.
Thank you.
so delighted you've chosen us for your shopping needs. We buy and sell everything.
Hey, Myrna.
Keep away from my stall. I don't know you.
Keep calm. I'm standing still.
That's exactly what a synth would say. But I don't know. Are you really, human?
Human as the day I was born.
Well, you do look human enough. But I'll be watching you. I have eyes like a... Well, they're good eyes. Got it? All right. We can do business, but no funny stuff.
Gonna pass.
Remember, we don't serve synths.
Everyone in this city is always jumping at shadows.
Takahashi.
Chill out, relax.
Yes? Hey, Piper.
Glad you dropped by. You holding up, Blue?
Yeah, holding up.
Look, I'm just gonna say it. You're a vault dweller. You might not be wearing the blue jumpsuit, but the Pip-Boy and that fish-out-of-water look? Dead giveaways. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. You do that, and I'll tell you what. I'll come with you. Watch your back while you get used to the world above ground.
All right, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business. So, I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on the inside?
My family and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait. They boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yes. I'm...
Oh my god. The man out of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
Honestly, seeing everyone surviving out here, rebuilding the world, it gives me hope.
That's surprisingly inspired, Blue. We're definitely quoting that. Now, the big question. Why come to Diamond City? You're looking for someone, aren't you? Who is it?
I lost family, okay? I'm trying to get one of them back.
What's their name, Blue? Who are they?
My son, Sean, was kidnapped. He's not even a year old.
The parent after the missing child. As heartbreaking today as it ever was. Tell me, do you suspect the Institute's involved?
I don't.
No one ever does. That's what makes them so scary. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
No matter how much you want to give up, don't. You have to have hope that you'll see them again. Or at least, that you'll know the truth.
A strong note to end on, Blue. Thanks. That's everything. It's gonna take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is gonna give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Look, about your son. I didn't know if you were on the up and up before. Didn't want to waste my friend's time, but I think he can help you. His name's Nick Valentine, a detective extraordinaire. Got an office here in Diamond City. Just look for the neon sign with the heart in it.
Thanks, Piper. I'll talk to him.
He'll like you. He's got a soft spot for the hard luck cases. Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right? Watch your back. Just say the word when you're ready. I can't wait to see where this story goes next. Anything I can do? You just say the word.
Loctite.
Shopping at night? Diamond City surplus is always open.
I'm telling you, it ain't just a story. University Point, that settlement on the coast, wiped out by Sets.
You look like you could use a drink. Dugout Inn's got some cold ones. Trouble, there's gonna be trouble. Got it? Slippers after this shift. That's all I ask. Yeah, it's true. I got shot in the ass last year. Long story. What the hell are you doing?
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? Institute has to have enemies, right?
Helping at night?
Don't worry. You're safe with the six here at that facility.
Vadim, I need to talk.
Just a minute, Yefim. I am in middle of story.
So I am crossing river, right?
Wearing nothing but a smile. When out comes the most dangerous of all sea monsters, a Meyerlurk!
A Meyerlurk?
Come on. That's like 2 out of 10 points of danger. Nice. You want to talk something really deadly?
Vadim!
I forgot you were there, Yefim. What is it?
You know what? Never mind. I'll handle it myself.
Oh, customer.
Saw security cleaning out another house the other day.
Who was it?
Dunno.
Hi there. You can order drinks and food here or at the bar.
some new fruits this evening, and there'll be caps for your pocket. Off you go, then.
Welcome to Grey Garden, doll.
That's pretty ingenious. I bet you could...
You were good.
Mm-hmm. Right.
We are capable of complex analysis.
Obviously, the man was brilliant to come up with something.
I could hop, robot, that.
Well, it's definitely unique. Sort of hard.
Out, a few, if it's caps. Tell me.
Seems fine to me.
Meh, this one.
All right.
Marvelous. Mm. Most of all,
sure.
Wait there.
Grey Garden, darling.
That's pretty ingenious. I bet you can...
Of course.
Sure.
We are capable...
Obviously, the man was brilliant to come up with something...
I could hardly. Rope, perhaps.
Well, it's definitely unique. Seems fine to me.
This will never...
All right.
Marvelous. Most of all,
how you doing, buddy? Go on home now. How you doing, buddy? Go on home now.
What's that?
Won't be able to pick this.
What sound? What is it? Let's play, little